To another episode of Torchin. This is the sixth episode, and if you didn't already notice, I did a lot of work off camera, and that's actually because I made a recording, but then it didn't work because apparently my capture software didn't work, and I can't get through gate. It's annoying. There we go. And so I think with the changes we'll start with, I put this patio floor in to symbolize the kitchen, and we have very nice patio tables that use. There we go. See, look at me. Don't look. Doesn't it look like I'm chilling on my table? Look at me. I'm chilling on my table while eating my black concrete. And yeah, that's some of it, and I added fence and torches since this is Torchton. And I also tried messing around with some banners, as you can see here. And now the inside. Yeah. I got these stairs. We have a washroom that's actually out of order. Well, it's not out of order. You can just, well, this is a problem. You're not actually on the toilet because you can't jump up right here because there's a block right here. And so yeah, that's a bit problematic. But don't mind that. Also, that's where you go in case of apocalypse. And all of these changes were only possible by help from my very good friend on phone. That, well, let's call him a killin'. So yeah, our restaurant is complete, and I'm jumping all the tables. There we go. Yeah, and today I thought, since this is a town, we should build a hospital. Because what if people get hurt? So yeah, let's just fly on up and look for some white stuff. I think I might actually go with quartz. Or let's use decisions. Let's use some of this. We can use some of this. What's that, squid? Oh, that. We can use some of that. We can use some red. We can use some red concrete. Maybe some red wool. We can mess around with things. But I think we're also gonna need a door. And I'm thinking either acacia or iron. No jungle. Let's go with acacia. Yeah. This is gonna look nice. And so let's start off with a white concrete foundation, because that's gonna be pretty important. Just moving along, it's going great. Today's a good day, even though I have pain in my back and an ache in my head, but it's gonna be okay. So yeah, I kinda regret doing that off camera, but I will work on the road off camera, because, well, nobody wants to see that, right? Nobody. And I remember it was 13 blocks long. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that, 7, 8, wait, that's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There. I think I got it right, right? Please tell me I got it right. Yes, I got it right. I got the dimensions right. Just gonna build and down. Come on down. No memes. There, we just start the base. And I think I might actually make this two stories because there's all the different types of pediatrics and psychiatry and all that stuff. I'm not a doctor. And on the top, I believe we're going to put a helipad. Even though we don't have a helicopter, it's fine. Do not fret, my friend. Six. And what are we gonna make the floor out of in here? I think we'll get like gray. Like gray wool, concrete powder. We need something light gray. Like gray terracotta. A tough decision. Then we might make it out of wool. Yeah, why not? Yeah, let's just... I feel like today's gonna be a successful, good old day. And we're gonna get stuff done. And things are gonna be good, so yeah. I'm thinking just like a big stained glass. Wait a sec. Thoughts are coming in my head. Wait a sec. I have the idea. I have a good idea. But if I go okay, now it looks like a candy cane. Okay, we'll call it the Candy Cane Hospital. Perfect. We already have a name for it. And it's barely done. Let's just do this. That might be a bit easier. Just skip every other block. I don't know if I'm using that notion correctly, but I don't care. And the moon's starting to go down, which is a good sign for morning time. When we'll be able to see better. And that means that things, good things will happen. This will look cool when it's done. It'll look like a candy cane hospital. Wait, put that. Right click, not left click. I don't want bad things to happen to this poor hospital. Because if we're not careful, then the hospital is the one who's going to need a hospital doctor or a furniture man helper. I don't want it there, I want it here. There we go. Now we go back around, yay, and fill in all the gaps that we didn't put glass in. I did not do that, and let's just pretend that isn't there, and go back to putting down our white stained glass, because you shouldn't be able to properly see out of it. I mean, we're not just gonna put normal glass in when we have stained glass. Psh, no. Why in the world would we do that?
Why in the world would we do that?
Come on, just put that down. Pretty audio. Hopefully this uploading works. We're at almost 10 minutes, I believe. Come on, just go. Go, 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 go. This is kind of trippy. There. We have levels 1 and 2. Oh boy, that looks weird. But, anyways, red concrete? Let's do a level with quartz. Because it needs to be. I didn't do that either. Who is poking my face with a voodoo doll on it? Whoever you are, please stop. Nope, wrong block. Nope, there we go. just nice grass. At least the grass respects me, listens to me. I am one with the grass. Dragon Ball Z reference. Yeah. I am one with the grass. Have you ever wondered what, like, if you combined two TV shows, like, of totally different genres? Are there genres of TV shows? Is that a thing? Genres of TV shows. I think it is. Maybe people just call it types and... The sun rose! Yay! Just keep on going. And my cough is still here. Wonderful. Now we have three levels, which means... And we're gonna need four levels and then build the roof on five. Probably. That would make sense. So put four levels and then put the... What was that? That looked really glitchy to me. It seems glitchy. That's not a good sign. And now, we can finally build over the door. Come on. There we go. Wasn't working. I was worried for a moment. I mean, this is a hospital that I would trust, right? Wouldn't you trust it with your healthcare needs? I would. Because I'm dumb. What was that voice? Down, 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 sorry. Let's build the next layer. Oh, dang it, I just pressed F5. Okay, let's do, red concrete. And soon we will have the nicest foundation that you've ever seen. For a hospital, because hospitals are cool, and you should respect them, because they make it so you can live. So yeah. This is gonna look like the hotel that I had in on my Pocket Edition world. Just like one long strip with tons of identical rooms. But in this case, there are going to be rooms with different stuff in them. Like medicine stuff. And there, of course, we'll have to put the ER on the first floor. I don't even know if we're gonna have a second floor. We might. There. This place is starting to come together. Yeah. What should the top thing be? Thinking, la la la, la 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 la. Thinking, la la la, la 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 la. Okay, I have an idea. Light. There's light blue. Of course there's light blue. Duh. I'm being numb. There we go. Get rid of the... Wait, nope, there we go. Let's put this concrete up. Healthy. Healthy is good. See, I forget where the door is now. I believe it's below me. Nope, that's over. What is it? Yeah. It is. Couldn't tell. We have gray floor, gray roof. We're using light gray because it fits nicely with stuff. So, this is a hospital that I would trust. Kind of, probably. It doesn't look like a generic hospital. It's more designable, more patterned. Has more patterns. You should like it. So like and subscribe. Uh-huh. That's what you should do. The music's bothering me again. It's just bothering me again. What is it? Music? No. Go down to like 40 or something. It's still kind of loud, but at least I can kind of hear myself. I mean, I could before, but now I can more, and that's a good thing. Yay. vacation. Why you'll be tired on summer vacation. Don't worry, we're not doing a flat roof. We're just making the roof for the first floor. I shall never again do a flat roof. Actually, maybe I will. Yeah, hospitals usually have flat roofs. Forget all that I said. Forget all of that. Forget what I said. Forget it. Forget it. Poof. 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 You forgot it. Ha. I'm magical. I forgot all of it. And sorry I haven't been recording lately. Sorry I haven't been recording lately. I was tired and I didn't want to do stuff and I was lazy. So, yeah. I was watching Netflix. Binge watching my life away. Let's just put that up there. And 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 that there. Okay, no. And that there. Eat food. Life is good. Visiting relatives. Life is good. And my itchy, scratchy. There we go. Nah. There's a little calf. Where's the sun? It's midday. It's midday here too, huh? And I don't have jet lag because, well, 1 hour isn't a lot. Very much at all when you look at it in retrospect. That word though, retrospect, it's an interesting word. Just trying to make conversations for the last 3 minutes of this video. I'm probably not gonna finish this roof, I don't think. Yeah, no, don't think so. Yeah, no, don't think so.
Why don't you love?
No, that's not what I meant. I know why you don't love me. Please, oh please, do not make me suffer the fate of Tahiti. Whenever new movies come out, I just wait for them to be on Netflix. Like Finding Dory. I haven't watched that yet. It's on Netflix right now. Time I checked it was. Hey, maybe we will finish this. No mind. Nobody will mind if we make the episode a bit longer than normal, right? Just a couple minutes longer. No one's gonna mind. We just need to finish this. Yeah. All this couldn't have been possible without Friend on Phone, who, well, you wouldn't get it because I never got to upload that video because the audio went beep, 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 beep. Well, it wasn't technically the audio, it was the feedback. So, yeah. I'll curse you in feedback. Feedback. How dare you, feedback. It was an hour. Well, I think all the viewers of it would probably be very bored because it was literally an hour long. Well, technically it was 59 minutes and 17 seconds, but that's just getting technical. check the recordings after if you don't believe me. It was. And I uploaded it, and then I took it down. Because it no longer had a purpose in life. And it no longer wanted to live. So sad. So sad. Anyway, what were we talking about again? I'm not the best at remembering things. I'm very average. A completely ordinary friendship. Completely ordinary.
all of you out there. Be good people. Live yourself. Live yourself. Oh, hey, it was just 2017. That's the year. You could see all the years going by as I try to build the city hospital. All the years, they go by so quickly. And yet, we do not know anymore how to live. Now it's 2040. I hear footsteps. Thump, thump, thump. I like onomatopoeias. Thump, thump, thump. The act of the thumping. Thump, thump, thump. Alliteration. Licking lovely lemons and limes. There. I'm poet. Okay, we're almost done with this roof. And, not roof, floor. And the sun's setting. So, goodbye, guys. See you.